You don't even know what you're asking me to confess.
Confess.
You have nothing, I don't have to tell you anything at all. Unless. If I can prove that I never broke the law, do you promise not to tell another soul what you saw?
No one else was in the room where it happened.
Is that a yes?